We're here at the Forte Conference in New York City, and we're having a great time with about 400 women MBAs. The energy is really high and it's so exciting. Women that are really at an emerging time in their careers, trying to figure out what they want to do, and it's a lot of fun talking with them about that.
Really great to be here. A lot of energy in the room. This is a fabulous event, and Deutsche Bank's very excited to be sponsoring the dialogue today.
You know, our interests are very aligned, and a lot of it, quite honestly, in being successful in business is really networking. And so we hope that the women that attend the event will have the opportunity to meet a lot of people, both at the peer level as well as more in a senior leadership perspective.
When you're networking, you just want to meet as many people possible for one certain company or one certain opportunity, and that's exactly what I did with American Express. I started talking to them a year ago exactly at the Forte Conference last year. So they knew my face, or one of the women did, and I followed up with her and was able to secure a position and got an offer and was very excited about it.
I like when women ask me about the types of courses they should be taking. I like when they ask me about specific experiences. What is it really like? You know, what's your job like? What do you do right now? What have past jobs been like? You know, how different are they? How much the same are they? What kind of skills are you looking for? I've had some really good conversations with people about those sorts of questions.